It's in the air.
What's so important in bringing these characters to the screen is that there's a handmade quality. There was a way that Charles Schultz drew these characters. They weren't perfect. And out of that, he creates so much emotion.
The real challenge of making the 2D characters three-dimensional is they were never meant to be. From front view, from side view, their mass and their proportions change drastically.
You had a design defined by Charles Schultz, but then you still had to design it for a 3D world.
The whole character, Charlie Brown, took us 2 years.
If you look at his lines, they're not clean and crisp. They have just a wonderful character to them that sort of looks like a wobble, it sort of looks like a back and forth.
Just a small little tweak to the way he rounded out or curved an eyebrow or an eye completely changed the emotion.
We looked at how we were going to recreate these characters on this larger canvas for a feature film. How we bring all of the richness of technique and quality that we can create at Blue Sky, but yet still be true to the look of these characters.
Hey, Lisa here with some more comedy for you. Now, most of the world's highest grossing comedy movies are children's movies, like Toy Story, Frozen, The Lion King. Well, maybe they're three of the saddest movies ever made. But anyway, three of the top grossing comedy movies that aren't kids' movies are Mamma Mia, Men in Black, and The Hangover Part 2. So what's your favorite comedy? Let us know in the comments below. And also remember to subscribe to our channel to stay updated on all the latest trailers.